The dome will keep the Tarsus trapped without our help.
Why did the Tarsus start to freeze the plains? Where did he come from, anyway?
All I know is that there are two Tarsuses, and both of them were created by the Order of Madmen to control the cold and heat in the lands. The Tarsuses were controlled using the Horns of Elements. Alas, the Horns were lost several thousand years ago when the Order was destroyed.
Yes, that's why it's even stranger that the Tarsus woke up at all. The horn hasn't been found.
Yes, it was.
What?
An ancient horn was found in my world recently, and a man blew into it. What if it was the one you were talking about?
I know a priest by the name of Buldan. One of his ancestors is a madman. He may know something about this.
Good idea, Fulmer. Go and meet Buldan.
The passage to Buldan's temple leads through the secret door in the dungeons. The door activator is in my chest. Here, take the key.
So we're heading back underground, but the torch is almost out.
Take the scepter and insert the torch into it. It should not only prolong its duration, but also make it magical.
Careful, Susan! Thank you. Scolopendra eggs? I want to take some with me. These are a very precious ingredient. Buldan's statue. The owner himself doesn't seem to be in. Who are you, and what do you seek in my temple? Take no insult, Buldan. The great Susan the War Maiden has come to you on business, at Marin's bidding.
Oh, I am flattered by your visit, Susan the War Maiden. I know the Frosty Tarsus. He was created by my great, 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 great...
How can we stop the Tarsus?
Well... My ancestor was a madman, and he has taken part in creating the Tarsasses. My ancestor's body is buried in the crypt at the temple entrance.
Please, don't tell me your ancestor is buried together with the answer to my question.
It is so, I'm afraid. We'll have to open the tomb to find out the answer. But the key to the sarcophagus was destroyed long ago, and its parts were scattered. I have only one piece, but it's the most important one. Make use of the magic altar. Place the key part on it, and you can see what's missing.
Thank you.
A crystal ball. But we've got more important things to do right now.
The key part is overgrown with diamond crystals. No hammer will crush them. We need magic.
two fighting Tarsuses? What can this mean?
The tapestry says to pacify the frosty Tarsus, the fiery Tarsus must be sent against him.
So we'll have to blow the horn to wake him up, right?
Exactly.
But Marin said that both horns are lost. Unlike the Horn of Frost, the Horn of Fire has never been found.
Yes, because Gorassor the Conqueror, who slaughtered all the madmen, destroyed it. However, the madmen managed to hide the Horn of Frost in your world. We can make a new Horn of Fire, just like my ancestor did in his day.
What should we do?
Bring the Horn of Frost and a new horn taken from the head of a Belizzeter, a mountain creature. Its horns were used for the original Horns of Elements, and we'll make use of them again. The creature's been dead for centuries, but its well-preserved body lies on top of the highest frozen mountain, beyond the Wind Barrier.
We saw the barrier. It seems impassable.
Indeed it is. That's what barriers are for. But we can trick it by taking some cold blood elixir. I'll give you the recipe, and you can use my alchemy table.